Well, I finished putting this sink in my bar. It's a bar sink. I kind of DIY'd up my faucets for filling the coffee pot like that. You know, coffee pot's usually sitting right there. Fill it up and, you know, you could just let it hang in there. You go underneath. I got my line in. It sits right behind these. Goes out to the front. My drain line goes down to the bottom and goes out and is behind the refrigerator on a vent. If you step outside, dun, dun, dun. If you step outside, that's my water in on the front of the camper. And where the hose comes out is right at the front of that frame on the right, on that right side. You reach under there about 3 inches towards the back, and you'll feel that there's a cap. You pull that drain down in there, and then I'll set a tank under there. My gray tank, I've got it laying in the boat in here in the camper. This is just a little sportsman sundolphin boat. And there's my waste tank and my jack stands and some other stuff I keep in here. Boat seats and paddles and everything are back there too. But that's where we're at. Now the wife has her sink. It's been cold, that's why that heater's out here. I haven't changed a whole lot though. Refrigerator's a freezer up top and a fridge at the bottom. Works real good. I upgraded that last summer. Yep. Otherwise, the trailer's a mess and needs to be cleaned up before our next trip. I'll talk to y'all later. Have a good day.